Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you gon' find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. You're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Hey guys, I know this year didn't end the way that we were hoping it would. I will miss you and come back and visit.
Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Seems like it was just yesterday we were all talking about how quick 8th grade year was going to go. Here we are, we're at the end of your 8th grade year. I just want to wish you guys the best of luck. I want you to make sure you guys have your goal set and reach for those stars. Good luck.
Best wishes, 8th graders. You're off to high school. You're going to be starting your freshman year. I want to wish you luck through your high school journey and beyond, whatever you decide to do in life. Don't be afraid to pursue your dreams.
I'm banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain. You can break rocks.
You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you gon' find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Cause you're burning with the first flame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
And you'll be on the walls of the Hall of Fame.
You can go the distance, you can run the mile, you can walk straight through.
Hi class of 2020, congratulations, you finally made it. It's over. Good luck in high school and make us proud.
Do it for your people, do it for your pride. You're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Congratulations, guys. Good luck in high school.
Be a champion.
be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Hey, 8th grade, it's been a great year. I'm glad I got to meet you all. I hope you have a great time at high school. I know you'll be amazing.
Hey, you amazing 8th graders, congratulations. You guys are gonna do awesome things in high school. So go be amazing. I miss seeing all of you guys in the hallway, and I promise if I'm in town, I will stop and say hello. In the meantime, take care and do your best.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. Talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name,
yeah.
Cause you're burning with the brightest flame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna...
Congratulations, middle schoolers going off to high school. Remember, we're always here for you, even though you're not physically in our building anymore. Congratulations and best of luck.
The hero, you get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Here, and I miss you like you wouldn't even believe. I'm so proud of you and your hard work to get through middle school. I remember one of your first few days of middle school when the biggest worry you had was opening up that locker. And now look at how far you have come. If I had to give you one piece of advice moving forward, it would be to do all things with a good heart in mind. You're gonna do awesome things in high school. I miss you all so, so much. And congratulations!
You're the ones of the whole thing. You can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the king, come hanging on your chest. You can be the hero, you can be the world. You can talk your jacket, banging on his back. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck.
Hello class of 2020, this is Mrs. Mendoza. We're finally here, sending you off to 9th grade. We're proud of you. Please continue to make your parents proud, your family proud. Fresh new start in high school, it's going to be the best time of your life. Use this time to find your passion, develop it, start following your dreams. We'll be right across the hall, we'll be supporting you. Congratulations.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Hello, class of 2020. This is Ms. Wheeler, and I want to wish you guys congratulations on completing middle school. And one of the things that Ms. Wheeler likes to do is to think of one word that could describe this eighth grade class. And that one word is resilient. That means that you're able to withstand and to recover quickly from difficult conditions. You're flexible, strong, and tough. This school year, you have been faced with a few new conditions, a new principal, new teachers, new expectations, but also the ultimate challenge of completing your middle school years via e-learning due to COVID-19. Through all of these tasks, you remained resilient. As you leave us to enter high school, I encourage you all to be resilient. As you move forward with your education, you will be faced with more challenges, but remember that you are resilient and you can overcome anything that comes your way. I encourage you to be patient and willing to endure trying circumstances with an even temper. Be hardworking, be persevering, and be committed to being involved in as many sports, clubs, and activities as possible. Be committed to earning all of your credits. Be committed to getting good grades. Also remember that it doesn't hurt to be talented and lucky, but it is the resilient person who succeeds. So once again, congratulations, and you guys are off to high school.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.